Inside Informants. Tonight, we are taking a look at new documents that say some members of the Fort Myers Police Department provided key information to area drug dealers. This information comes from the Free Report. That was the audit completed by an outside agency about 5 years ago. Fox 4's Shari Armstrong joining us live now from the newsroom with details from the pages released just this week. Shari?
Yeah, Jane, according to that report, there had been a leak from within the Fort Myers Police Department. Those newly released pages of the Free Report say a supervisor and two other officers provided information to some of the city's top heroin and coke dealers. And that heads up helped suspects, they say, to even dodge search warrants. So when police would show up to serve them, they'd be gone. The report says the department had looked for these suppliers for more than a decade. Now, we've also learned that multiple sources told investigators years before that report that officers within the department were tipping off those major dealers ahead of a search warrant. After the audit, four FMPD officers were placed on administrative leave, and last month we learned they're no longer under federal investigation. Three retired and one officer was cleared to return to work last month. Now, the last couple pages of that newly released document are actually redacted. The department says that's because that information is being used in another federal criminal investigation. Live in the newsroom, Shari Armstrong, Fox 4.